Now see, holidays are fun. We all like holidays, but these holidays we don't like because of corona lockdown. पता नहीं कब जाएगा ना. Pray to God कि जल्दी से हम सब live classes join करें and you come school. Okay, holidays are fun. Let's start. Atif's holiday had begun. He was very excited. He had met some wonderful plants and wanted to tell his cousin Shabana. So he wrote her a letter. अब उसने क्या किया है? He wrote a letter because he wanted to enjoy holidays with her cousin Shabana. So he started writing a letter. And letter is written date month. So month January, February, March, April, May. So 7th May 2018, he has written the letter. What he has written? Dear Shabana Appa, hello, how are you? I am fine here. Appa, my holidays have started from today. I am going to my nani's place on 10th May 2018. I'll be back on this day, 20th May. My school will reopen on 4th June. When does your school close? Why don't you come here? We will have great fun. Bye for now. He is very excited. He is going to Nani's place. And there he is going to spend how many days? 10 to 20. So 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Because 28th he will return. He will come back. Okay, so he is telling to his Appa, Appa आप जल्दी से आ जाओ, हम मजा करेंगे. तो आप यहाँ, आपकी छुट्टियां हो जाए तो आप यहाँ आ जाना. Shabana, who stays in Nagpur, got this letter on 13th May 18. She wrote back to Atif. Now 13 on date. He has written the letter on 7 May and she got letter on 13. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13 he got. So 5 days letter taken the time to reach Appa's house. Dear Ali, hello, I am doing well here. I got your letter yesterday. Happy holidays. My school will close on 1st June 2018. It will reopen off 10th of August. I will go on a school trip to Goa and will return on 7th June. I'll try to come to Ajmer after that. And now she is replying कि मैं तो जो है वो स्कूल की तरफ से गोवा जाने वाली हूँ और जो मेरे हॉलीडेज हैं वो 1st जून से अगस्त तक में 10th ऑफ अगस्त जो है वो रहेंगे और मैं कोशिश करूँगी I'll try to come to Ajmer after that. So Ali wrote his letter on 7th May. You remember how we write a date in numbers? Date in numbers we always write with oblique. Date, month, year. And when we write in what? So 7th, 7 May 2018. Okay? Now write which date this stands for. Okay? 10th May 2018, then 20 May, you can write 2018, 7th June 2018, 1st June 2018. You can write yourself. Write these dates in number with oblique 0, 1. Then June is 6 month. Then 2006. So in this way also you can write 35 2010 8 2007. Okay, how long did it take the letter to reach from Ajmer to Nagpur? Letter has written on which date? 7. Letter reached in Nagpur 13. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 5 days. Okay. How many days will Ali spend at his nani's place? Okay, Anil will go at nani's place 10 May and he will return 20. So 10 days ही इज गोइंग टू स्पेंड हिज नानीज हर नानीज होम फिल इन द टेबल डेट्स शबाना's हॉलीडेज शबाना हॉलीडेज यू विल राइट 1st जून सो 10th ऑफ अगस्त फ्रॉम 1st जून टू 10th ऑफ अगस्त ओके नंबर ऑफ डेज 1st जून 1st जुलाई 1st जुलाई टू 1st अगस्त 2 मंथ्स एंड देन 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 9 days. So 2 months, 9 days. Ali's holidays. Ali 10th May. Started from today, that means 7th May. How are you? I am here. Fine here. Appa, my holidays have started from today. So today, that means 7th May. I will come back on 20th fine after spending 10 days at Tani's place. So 7th May to he will return on which date? So number of days 7th May. Okay, my school will reopen on 4th June. School will reopen on 4th June. So, start counting 7 May to 7 June. 1 month. And in 1 month, 6, 5, 4. 3 days are less. So, I think 26 or 27 days. Which long holidays do you get in the school? Fill the table. Summer holidays, Navratri holidays, Diwali holidays, Diwali after, holiday after the exam. So, we got summer holidays more. More days holiday we got in summer season. You will do yourself this.